Hello, and we are back. Got my dashboard menu open there. We're back doing a bit of Burial at Sea for Bioshock. The DLC. Elizabeth has just very kindly and eventually unlocked this door for us. So we're going to have a little wander over here before. Oh, because there is also, over this way, as you can see, this, which we're obviously supposed to use Old Man Winter for. But first we're going to have a little... Oh, what's that? My god, a wallet with actually some money in it. Yeah, we're going to have a little wander this way. I thought I saw something on that seat, but I didn't. Nothing, no provisions. Might use shotty, giant teddy bear head. Slightly creepy, but we'll ignore it. Yeah. What? Don't like those sort of random flash bits. Ah, that's the teddy that the head came off. Wherever the head's gone, down there somewhere. How sad. No, we're on full Eve, so we don't need to. We don't need any soda. Okay, this is looking a little bit creepy, I have to say. All these kind of weird teddies about. I'll go up there. Sod that, we'll come back to that. That looks like some kind of arena, so we shall come back to that. I just saw the words motorized patriot, which means if it's something, if it's going to let me create my own patriot, there is obviously going to be something down there that I need a patriot for. Freighter, he's always telling me that bloody freighter's malarkey. Oh, that's a rocket one. There we go. Christ. Oh, I thought I heard someone behind me. I thought I heard somebody shout burn behind me. I kind of panicked a little bit there. Oh, what was that? What? Hang on. What? Flask of unknown booze. No, we'll leave that. Should we do Old Man Winter? We got full wallop. We got full Eve, so we might as well. No, that one. There we go. Hey, looks like it was okay. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. Where is it? Because I never used plasmid trap ever. When your shield breaks, damage dealt and movement speed are increased for 5 seconds, and your weapon clip is instantly refilled. Yes, please. Roar to life. No. Search cabinet. Eve. Nice. Is that soda? No.
Observation number 22, regarding unknown phenomena. What is the source of phenomena? Suchong employ observers. Observer task to find more phenomena. Observer reports back. Young woman appear from phenomena. And just as soon, young woman disappear. Observer has nothing else to report on topic. If Suchong can find this woman, she will make interesting new phenomena.
Sweet, so it looks like we missed some money when we were down there. Right, okay. Pressing on. Let's see. Praying that it isn't a boss battle. Hang on a minute, spider. Oh, stupid loading times on these. And it's coming off the hard drive, so it shouldn't be doing that anyway. That's like... No, it isn't. I thought it was like one of those... What was that? Search crate. I thought it was like one of those mushroom things from the Gatherer's Gardens, but oh god, look at this. This looks freaking terrifying.
Alright, let me go check the exhaust vent.
What? I didn't hear that. Damn it! Yeah, it is. See? Gatherer's Gardens. I don't know. I don't really want to go in there. Not yet. Machine gun. Oh, I see. Look at this. Clearly something bad's going to happen in here. And medical kits. machine gun, which is presumably Tommy gun. Oh my golden Bennett. Oh god. Right. Such a cool water effect. Bioshock, or was it 2K? Was it whoever did Bioshock? Did such a good job with the water engine. I thought they did. Considering how old Bioshock is, it looked amazing. What was that? Turn up the thermostat. Why? What, are we trying to melt something? Actually, I'm going to change. No. Let's try the radar gun again.
Oh. Not going to oh. burn her.
It's the only way to bring her to us. If you won't do it, I will. Just give me the word.
Turn it up.
What?
Turn the goddamn thermostat up.
What? Oh! Okay, it's the thermostat. So I have the volume so low, I can't hear what they're saying. Oh my god, okay, so we're kind of cooking her. Actually, I'm going to try a shotgun. Sod it. Right. Oh, Christ almighty.
Sally, come out! It isn't working.
I told you she's coming.
It isn't working. Turn it off.
Turn it off. It's not going
to
work.
We have to turn it off. We are hurting her.
What? Where's she going? Why are we cooking the kid? I don't understand. What? Oh, didn't see that one. Right.
Sally.
Look in vent.
Sally, it's Booker. It's me. Sally, come on. I'm gonna get you out of here.
She's not keen, is she?
Sally! Come out here right now!
Good golden Bennett. She is a proper little sister. Hang on, if she's a little sister. Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh no! Oh Christ, run away, run away! Oh my god, right, where's that thingy gone? There it is. No, we need the. No, that one.
Open it.
What am I stuck on? Oh, get off! Oh my god, look at it! I don't know where I am. Get off the. I don't know what happened there, that went all weird. Oh Christ almighty, get off the. Right, I need to start putting some damage on him, don't I? I really do. Oh, Christ, run! Get stuck on anything, just friggin' run. Not frozen or something? What was going on there? Okay, we're just gonna keep, like, parkouring it. Oh, actually, yeah, that's a point, because my weapons now have the whole, what do you call it? Like, elemental effect type thing, so hopefully. Hey, Christ almighty, somebody just. No! I don't know what he keeps doing to me. Something keeps like proper knackering me. That's going to be absolutely no help whatsoever. I wonder which would be more damaging out of electrocuting him. Where's he gone? Where the hell has he gone? Oh, the Patriot's back. No! No, 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 no. Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. Run, 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 run! What am I stuck on? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh. Yes! Elizabeth. Give me the friggin' Patriot I thought she already had. Where's he gone? Oh crap, I haven't got enough. Oh no, jump, jump, jump. I don't know if I've got enough ammo down here to kill this. Oh god. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that because now I've lost the friggin' Patriot. I'm like, oh no. Nice. Oh no, no. Ow, ow, ow. Oh god damn it. Run, run. I haven't got time to search the friggin' box.
That one.
No, not that, you friggin' pleb. Get off! Where's it gone? There it is. I know it's not going to do a huge amount of damage, but at least it'll help. It's more of a distraction than anything else. Where's... Oh, Christ. Oh, my God. I can hear it. Oh, there it is. And I missed. Awesome. Run. Yes, it's dead. It's dead. Holy moly, he was tougher than the other ones. And he's got nothing. Oh, you son of a punk. Well, I'm just going to grab some Eve and crap off the floor because I need it. I have, like, no Eve. So let's try. Yeah. And I'm assuming that that means ammo for that. Yeah, sort of does. There we go. So there was essentially, and a carbine, so there was essentially ammo for everything. Which was very thoughtful. Yep, a little bit of health. Is there any money though? Is there any money? That's the main thing. Well, that was an interesting fight. I have to say, I think the motorized patriot did considerably more damage than I did, but still, team effort, I would say. I thought I saw another bottle of Eve somewhere, but maybe not. Ellie, up! Yeah, actually, wasn't it up here? Wasn't it up here somewhere, I thought? Ooh. There's some Eve. I could have sworn I saw a blue bottle somewhere. Not a blue bottle, obviously. I shall be with you in a moment, Sally, or whatever your name is. Oh, hello, what's this door? Oh, won't let me out. I'm trapped, okay. Looks like my only option is to talk to her. Look at this damage that thing did to the wall. Right. She's still not keen.
It's okay, Sally.
Look, it's her.
She's come to see you. We're going home. You want to go home?
Oh. Bloody hell. Okay. Didn't expect that.
All of it.
She wasn't yours.
Comstock.
No.
I wasn't.
No.
You had to have her, didn't you? The guilt was too much.
You turned to us to solve your problem.
To provide a place to go where you might forget.
Where there never was an Anna in the first place.
Comstock was never one to own up to his errors, was he, brother?
Never comfortable with the choices he made.
Someone else's life to claim as his own.
Elizabeth.
Child.
I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
What? What? What the hell? Okay, well, that's going to take some thinking about. Right, okay, fair enough. Okay, that's the end of Burial at Sea Part 1, Episode 1. I will do Episode 2, but obviously haven't done that either, so... Okay, that's interesting. And we will find out a bit more about Elizabeth and how... I don't know, I presume Booker DeWitt must be dead, because he's got a drill through the gut, so... I can't see how anyone would survive that, so... But... We'll see. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. any explanation as to what the F is going on without any spoilers, feel free to drop in the comments box. Otherwise, I shall see you for episode 2 of Burial at Sea. Again, thank you for watching and hope to see you next time.